The Neolamprologus Similis, a shell-dwelling cichlid from the Lake Tanganyika in Africa, may not be the most colorful fish in the world, or the biggest, but they're fun to watch, and I think they're absolutely gorgeous.